Hi friends, today I will show you how to make quick and easy strawberry jam. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. We will need 1 cup of strawberry, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/2 cup of sugar. Mix the strawberry and sugar together. Stir until sugar has dissolved. Now mash strawberries. Tablespoon vanilla extract and lemon juice. Stir until jam is thickened. Now your strawberry jam is ready and turn up the heat. Transfer jam to a jar and let it cool down. If you like my strawberry jam recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. And don't forget to share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Also check out my social media and other videos.